Breathing is one of the most essential things you will ever do throughout your entire life. I am Gabriela Torres, and this is Breathe Better Tech.
My name is Aristeo Galvan, and when I was in college, I realized my teammates could tolerate fatigue better than I did. I came to realize that it had so much to do with the oxygen volumes I was able to breathe in. This led me to the idea of increasing how much oxygen I could breathe despite my deviated septum. Now, being a doctor, I work on this idea to help every single one of us to breathe in more oxygen to breathe better.
Our target markets include the military, medical, and commercial ones. The medical market was worth $15 billion in 2016 and is estimated to grow up to $24 billion. Now, the military tactical eyewear market has secured contracts worth dozens and even hundreds of billions. Now, the commercial eyewear market is worth over $100 billion, including the high-performance athletes, sports enthusiasts, and the 2.5 million Americans with a deviated septum.
We will include our patent-pending technology to glasses and different devices, attire, and even specially designed orthosis-like devices for exclusive and use of patients and hospitals. Our efforts will be dedicated on increasing the total amount of oxygen volumes achieved in every single breath inhale. This is how we will get a significant increase on oxygen levels within tissue, impacting performance in daily life. With BreBeTech, anyone can breathe better.
Even for people with sleeping problems, we can literally help them reach their dreams.
We breathe better tech, we breathe more to be better.